Hey, so I am back. Woohoo! I didn't expect my little mobs plus thingy to be so popular and get so much attention. But here we are. I'm doing another video on it because, hey, things. So I've updated the zombie model to look a bit more weird. As you can see, I gave them scoliosis, then I broke their leg. Yeah, and as you can see, it's leaning a bit to the left to separate the legs. It kind of just looks nicer when the legs are separated, but yeah. So the mobs that I've updated here are the zombie, which you see now, he's epic. And the husk and the ground look the same as the zombie. Except maybe the husk looks a little bit weird. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. The fact that he's fatter. We also have the creeper, who now looks very creepy. Okay. The creeper, he do be creeping. Because he's a creeper. Yeah, he's very intimidating and scary and crap. I'm making everything look a lot nicer. But the blaze, his blaze rods are just tilted slightly to just add a little bit more. It's not like crazy. It's just slightly tilted. Can't really show you the fire, but and because he's trying to fly away, he'll come down here, buddy. But yeah, his blaze rods are slightly tilted, as you can see. And finally, we have the Wither Skeleton, which he actually puts his hands together to hold the sword, which I think makes a lot of sense, because, he's a trained boy. He's a very strong and independent man, okay? He's a strengthy boy, and as such, he is strong. He knows what to do. Rare footage of a Wither Skeleton versus a normal skeleton. Haha, funny. And then for the new features that I've added of this resource pack, we have to go to the Nether. Now here in the Nether, which is apparently a basalt delta, it's always a basalt delta, I don't know why. But we have a little bit of a friend. So the friend here is the piglin. Now he actually like moves his head downward, aims the crossbow a little bit higher up. Because he's trying hard. He's really trying to aim here. He's being really careful about his precision. He looks a lot more focused in general. And I wanted to do this with the pillager, but then I messed up and I didn't feel like doing it. When he also aims, his legs are a little bit spread apart. So like he's kind of standing still, getting ready to shoot, and all that good stuff. So he's standing in a certain way. But when he's normal walking, his legs aren't really separated like that. So like he's standing in a way that makes him a lot more less knocked downable. Oh, I think they gotta fix his AI. Better addition for you. And then I just kind of lowered the weapon for the melee variant of the piglin, and also this applies to pig and brute because why not? So yeah, that's it. That's what I've done so far. If you enjoyed it, then cool. Also, at the time of this recording, I haven't put the updated version on MCPE DL. Why, you may ask? Well, simply, it's because server error.